question. It looks so bad. Oh my god. What?
You know, like, one was born, like, at 11:59.
What do you mean, am I ready? I don't even know what's going on.
Hold on. Can you talk to chat?
I've been talking to chat. Oh my gosh.
Yo, chat, let's go.
What the heck, dude?
Oh my god.
What? Holy cow, dude!
Wow.
Here, I'll hold that so that they can see it.
Wow,
don't
that
tilt
is
it, don't tilt cute. It. It's like right. Oh, don't tilt it, dude, chill. Alright, everybody in Discord. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Oh my gosh,
Happy birthday to you.
Is somebody yell? Yo!
Wow.
Hey!
Blow your candle out.
David.
I'm gonna go put this back up. Holy cow, dude. Where did you get that cake?
One of them's two and one of them's three. That is a massive cake. I made it.
You made no, you don't. If you made that cake, dude.
No, I love that.
He's partying! Aww. Yes!
Party puppy!
Party buddy! Buddy!
Put the cake in there.
Oh. Okay. Why did I go that way? What the heck? Oh, you made noise! What the heck? Why? Attack of the clones. What? Wait, let's see how many I can put in my mouth at once. Ready for the Bob Ross scene that I have created? Yo, let's make a painting.
It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be epic. And it's gonna be probably the most disastrous thing we've ever done. Okay, I don't know where I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna put this right here for now.
No, I got water all over it already. No. Oh no, what the f***? All
right. We got a second one. I should have prepared better, but this painting looks really cool. It's definitely not gonna come out anywhere close to what we're looking for, but I'm sure we'll get there. I'm sure it'll be fine, right? I'm sure it'll be fine. Bro, what do you mean? How did I not come prepared? I mean, I don't know. I'm not a painter. I don't do this on the daily. You know what I mean? Okay, we have all of our brushes. We have all the brushes. I don't know. Boom. Right there. Sap green. Do you have sap green? It has to be perfect. Oh! Sap green! Yo! We got sap green! Let's go! Perfect! Hell yeah, dude. We actually got one of the perfect colors. It's not coming out. Oh, I didn't mean to use that much. Guys, I don't have white. I don't have white, and I don't know what to get. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Wait, I have wicker white. I might be able to use it. I have white. Whoa! I have white, dude. Yo, we got white. Let's go. This is so scuffed.
Okay, I did it too much. I did it too hard.
Dark Sienna. Reach down.
Stop, stop, Bob. Don't take so much paint. I didn't know. It looks like somebody smeared diarrhea all over it. Like somebody's kid came over and just went all the way across. Add more water. I mean, this really could look like something though, you know? It looks like it has potential. I think it has potential, possibly. I'm looking at my brush stroke, I look stupid, dude. I think we're one step closer to absolute victory, you know? It looks amazing. Look at that, look at that! Look at that sky! We're doing it again?
The indication of some little trees that live way back. So,
oh, happy little trees. Here we go. Here we go, chat. Happy little trees. This is what you've been waiting for.
That's what it's all about.
This is it.
Hold it up here like this. Touch. Give a little sideways push. See there? To the other side. Push. It makes it look like a happy little tree out there. And you can make two or three little trees. We can use the same.
What the fuck? Stop it! What the fuck is that?
Clinically depressed trees. Stop, dude. Big. Look at that.
That sunburn will do fantastic things for you. Give it a chance. Okay, so we'll take a clean, dry brush.
Oh, chat! Maybe? Like, it's not terrible. If you guys couldn't tell, I'm not, like, creative art-wise at all. But it's the thought that counts, right?
That's what'll make your painting special. And it's time to start having fun.
What do you mean now it's time to start having fun? I thought we were having fun. Are we not having fun?
Here, it's very important.
Tree! Tree! Am I gonna auction this painting? I might. Yeah. Yay! We need like a couple smaller ones, I think. A couple smaller trees to have a little friends. Cause every tree needs a little friend, right? Except these friends get bullied in school. Oh, I ruined it. Oh no! The painting's coming out good? What do you think? Besides whatever the fuck that monstrosity is. Chat, what do you think? Not bad! Honestly, like, it kind of looks like a dirt path, kind of-ish. I want this to come out good! I want it to come out alright. I want it to come out like a star. This is actually kind of cathartic, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm actually kind of relaxed. Thank you.
Happy things. If you want sad things, watch the news.
Facts. Facts, dude. Bob Ross was enlightened.
Go right in.
I'm gonna kind of start doing my own thing for a little bit. Is that okay? Is that okay if I do that? Yo, what do you guys think so far? Right? His painting, my painting. I'm really happy on the way this is going right now. Like, I'm actually kind of happy about it. All right, I think we're ready. This is the signature moment. Get hype! What do we think, chat? I think this is a huge success.